So this video will be about our trip to Trolltunga in Norway. If you want more travel tips, you can look in the description box below. Trolltunga is a very popular hiking destination for many tourists. You may even have seen iconic photos of the Trolltunga on the internet. However, many people who have traveled to Trolltunga were unable to take the perfect picture. This can be due to multiple reasons. Firstly, if the weather conditions are very bad, for example, if there's heavy rain or even hail, the hiking route may be closed off together. Hence, it is very important for you to plan ahead and check the weather forecast before arriving at Trolltunga. Next, even if you do make it to the top, the weather conditions may be foggy, as you can see here in this video, and hence, you may not be able to take the nice pictures that you wanted. You can choose to wait for the fog to clear, but sometimes luck may not be on your side. Also, in good weather, my friend actually waited 3 hours in a queue just to take the picture, and even got sunburns as a result. That's why it's important for you to manage your expectations and enjoy the whole experience on the way up and down the mountain, instead of just anticipating the picture at the Trolltunga. If you want to find out more about traveling around Norway or anywhere around the world, you can continue watching the playlist or check out my channel. Till then, please subscribe and look forward to our next video. Thank you!